But it's not me racing this time. We're at the Battle of the Barn. We're in the D.R.E. camp. There's the man himself. That's poor one. Max Jacobson right there with the 32 on his back. Two go-karts. I'm trying to stay out of the way and not screw anything up for anybody. Help as much as I can. Let's see how Max does tonight. He's in three classes. First one's up here in a minute. This stuff's wild. I've never really had any desire to do it myself, but it's a lot of fun to watch. So, there's some highlights. We'll see some behind the scenes. We'll talk to the guys a little bit. Enjoy. This is what I'm good for here this weekend. I'm all right with that.
No, you're good. Hold on.
I'm getting fucking covered in shit. All right. Texas to perfect. Tell you what, something else.
Short tracks like Lincoln over New Year's,
right.
Then it's a lot more about being protective and actually using the brake a little.
Right. But I mean, at 5.5 seconds per lap, I mean, does it feel that fast, or does it behind the wheel, you know, because it could feel, if you're running a 10-second lap outdoors, that feels like forever.
Yep.
Right? Does it slow down mentally? Even doing this?
Yeah, actually being out there for the 5.5 second lap times, you don't have any time to think. You don't even think about it. Everything's all real. It honestly seems like everything does move in slow motion. So.
Sure. That's badass. We're working on tires. Kirk's a slave driver. All right. Catch up with Max. We'll let him focus on racing instead of doing YouTube. I just love watching this stuff. It's good to be back. all she wrote for Battle at the Barn 14.
Gavin, he did a great job.
That was a hell of a race. Didn't need that caution, otherwise I think he was gonna make it happen for the win. But cool stuff. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll probably be back. Oh hey, woo! Good job, buddy. Dennis Kluckstall. I'm not sure where he finished. Fifth, I think. Yep, fifth. Buddy of ours from over in Eastern Iowa. Anyway, thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the Battle of the Barn video. Probably be back sometime in the spring for back on ours. So enjoy. Happy winter.